And now please join me in the passing of the peace. If you're worshiping today with your family or loved ones, please pass the peace to one another. But if you're worshiping alone, please send a prayer of peace to the universe. The peace of Christ be with you.